In a rare two-day military talks, India and China agreed to address the remaining issues along the line of actual control or LSE in eastern Ladakh. The Ministry of External Affairs said that the two nations will address the issues without delay. Talks at the 19th round of Corps Commander-level meeting at the Chushul-Moldo border meeting point were described as positive, constructive and in-depth. But no immediate breakthrough was reported in the disengagement of troops at remaining friction points. A statement was released simultaneously in Delhi and Beijing. It said that the two sides had a positive, constructive and in-depth discussion on the resolution of the remaining issues along the LSE in the western sector. The statement said that in line with the guidance provided by the leadership, they exchanged views in an open and forward-looking manner. It further said that the two nations agreed to resolve the remaining issues in an expeditious manner and maintain the momentum of dialogue and negotiations through military and diplomatic channels. The statement explained that in the interim, the two sides agreed to maintain peace and tranquility on the ground in the border areas. The discussions took place before the Independence Day and less than a month before the G20 Leaders' Summit in New Delhi. Chinese President Xi Jinping is expected to attend the G20 Summit on September 9th and 10th. Since the commencement of the Corps Commander-level talks in 2020, both sides have successfully undertaken disengagement from five friction points. Those are Galwan, the north and south banks of Pangong So, and patrolling points 15 and 17A in the Gobra Hot Springs area. However, the recent talks have faced challenges regarding disengagement from Despang Plains and Demchok, with China claiming that these issues predate the 2020 standoff. India has consistently emphasized that bilateral relations with China cannot return to normalcy until the standoff is resolved.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.